Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from Santa Anita Park on Saturday, December the 31st, and this is my Equibase Winner's Circle Southern California race of the day. Let's take a look at one of two stake races on the card on Saturday, race 7, 3:36 p.m. Pacific Post Time. This is the Eddie Logan Stakes, mile test on the turf, two-year-olds race for $75,000. Contenders number 8, Daddy Knows Best, number 5, Stony Fleece, number 1, Sheer Talent, and number 6, Chips All In. Number 8, Daddy Knows Best, has hit the board in 4 of his last 5, winning twice, including a pair of power run wins being embedded in this recent streak of racing consistency. Jockey Julien Le Perrault and trainer Steve Asmussen sent him to the post. They've hit the board with 59% of their more than 100 entry saddle as a team to date. Number 5, Stony Fleece, the pace profile leader, has hit the board in 3 of his last 4 starts overall, including power run wins in both his 2nd and 4th races back, which of course is indicative of a bounce pattern, folks, and the bounce will be up positive this afternoon if this pattern continues. Race 7 summary, number 8, Daddy Knows Best, tops the contenders list today, which also includes number 5, Stony Fleece, number 1, Sheer Talent, and number 6, Chips All In, 8-5. 1-6 in the 7th from Santa Anita, the $75,000 Eddie Logan Stakes. Bonus long shots, Delta Downs, race 3, the 15-1 bomb, number 3, Dr. Silent, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, takes a 10-level class drop, nice overall speed for this sprint at the specialized distance of 7 furlongs on the dirt. Hawthorne race course, race 3, the 9-2 shot, number 7, Hello Jake, the Trackmaster Plus Power Pony qualifier, has hit the board in power run fashion in 3 of her last 5 starts. So handicapping from Santa Anita Park on the last afternoon of 2011, Rick Needham for the Equibase Winner's Circle, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.